the wrongs. I repeated the world was to blame. I still kiss that rain. I didn't have a prayer, didn't have a clue. And then out of the blue, God gave me you to show me what's real. And there's more to life than just how I feel. And all that I'm worth is right before my eyes. And all that I live for.
Her parents, Wallace Lochtubal and Aldi David Lucena, were very happy she turned out to
be. 'Cause God gave me you. For other times, I wore myself pity like a favorite shirt. For every glass I saw half empty. Now it overflows like a river through my soul. Never doubt I had, I'm finally free. And I truly believe.
Mom Seymour left to work in Macau when Kat was 6 years old. Being the only child, she was showered with so much love.
And all that I'm worth is right before my eyes. And all that I live for, though I didn't know why, now I do. 'Cause God gave me you. Every tender kiss from you. Oh, I must confess, I've been blessed. God gave me you. Show me what's real. There's more to life than just how I feel. And now that
everyone who knows Kat is surely proud of how she has become, as well as how close she is to her with Mom Seymour.
God gave me you. Show me what's real. There's more to life than just how I feel. And now that I'm worth right before my eyes. And now that I live for, though I didn't know why, now I do.
Now and then I hear you.
Growing up, Alki was just so makulit. He would always tease his Adamiel, Kuya Sander, and cousin Kuya Boy. Now that he's 30, nothing much has changed because he is still the super kulit Alki. He is also known for being sweet, thoughtful, and loving. His closeness to the family didn't change a bit, even when he had to work in Dubai. He stayed there with his...
You have always been my dream come true. Loving you forever is all I'll do.
Kate saw the picture of God. must be love at first sight. There were.
You were just part of a dream. Nothing more, so it seemed. But my love couldn't wait much longer. Just can't forget the picture of your smile.
Pat went to Macau in March 2011, while Kay went to Dubai in September of the same year. Luckily, they both had a happy and successful career. During the time that they were thousands of miles apart, they still tried to communicate and patch things up, until after about a year, they decided to commit again. They went home for a short vacation in December 2012, and since then, their relationship got more powerful. Dawn is breaking, a light shining through. You're barely waking, and I'm tangled up in you.
Sir, I'm a bit nervous about being here today. Still not real sure what I'm going to say. So bear with me, please, if I take up too much of your time.
Their civil wedding took place exactly a year ago at Macau. Even after getting married, The couple still face a lot of challenges. Because of their work, they have to stay far away from each other. Thanks to the telco services, that they were still able to communicate regularly through Skype and WeChat. Their close families and friends have witnessed their great love story, which doesn't normally happen nowadays. Although theirs is far from being perfect, their ninas Nitz and Alma agree that their story is like that of a movie plot. Momsi Marleth and Mama Ami have seen how Kay and Kat have grown and fought for their love. Kay and Kat say that they are God's and most valued gift to each other. And now that they've been blessed during their church wedding, for sure, Kay and Kat will even be more blessed with God in their hearts, wherever and whenever.
Sa buhay ko pansin ang mag-una mas may pagkapiling kasinta ay kalahat ang dami ng rosas hindi matataranta isa lang ang nagtataglay ng haliluya at ikaw matanging ikaw sinta.
Sa sawa sa piling mo.